Yeah, and they're not, I mean, when we read, yeah, the agenda, they're not listed in any order, so I think we're still within the rights of the agenda to.
It's a great spot.
They're just sitting, I mean, technically, each resolution is just like a piece of paper right now, so I need people to offer it as a motion, so.
Will you read through them and ask if we got any questions to them, and if we don't, will you vote on them?
I think they need sponsors, so if someone wants to sponsor it.
I move that we go out of order to get to the items that the folks here are most wanting to make sure.
And I would just say your motion's out of order, I don't think it's needed, so I will just wait for someone to make a motion on it. To sponsor one.
I move to sponsor the resolution to establish a permanent women's caucus.
Second.
Hold on.
Can you see which number that is?
NDR 2018-02. And question for the chair.
Yes.
I'm realizing that this amendment, or this resolution will need to be amended to be germane, I believe. So I guess I would like to offer that change or whatever we need to do to make sure it can go forward. It says the Democratic Party will establish a permanent women's caucus that needs to be revised to say something along the lines of the body of the 2018 State Democratic Convention supports the idea of forming a women's caucus. Because it still has to go through the process.
Okay. So I guess since you're making a motion of an amended resolution, we'll just take it as you amended it. And are you amending the last, therefore be it resolved that?
I'm attempting to amend it so that it becomes germane to the body.
Okay.
Can we take that like as an indescript amendment?
Or maybe just get rid of like should, maybe just write should establish?
Should.
Okay, we're just to clarify, it's going to say be it resolved that the Indian and Democratic Party should establish a permanent women's caucus that will have representative voting member of on the state central committee with grammatical changes and organized throughout the 9 Indian or congressional districts. So changing the word will to should.
No.
Twice?
No.
No.
You don't want to do
You can't compel them, though.
It's something along the lines of the body of the 2018 State Democratic Convention supports.
Okay. Okay. So be it resolved that the body of the 2018 Democratic Convention supports the establishment of a permanent women's caucus.
That's it.
Okay. So that's the motion offered before us. And then to clarify, we had a similar motion, or was this motion offered with petitions?
This was the motion offered.
Okay. So technically, procedurally, we'll need to just take the motion and second it, and then you'll have to actually offer that as a secondary amendment because it was brought to the committee through a different avenue. Do we have a second on the original motion?
Of course.
Jason, do you have the second?
Yeah. Wait, what?
Are you seconding the motion?
I'll second it. Okay. I'll second.
Jennifer sponsoring it.
Yeah.
Okay. Are you sponsoring? We need a sponsor for the. Oh, no, we don't. We just need an amendment sponsor, right? Jennifer. Okay. Jennifer sponsoring the amendment. Okay. So we have the motion, the offering of the permanent women's caucus amendment is on the floor. So we have debate now. Okay.
Can we waive the rule where we cannot just vote on it now with the amendment change? Still, we had to wait on it because there was signed by petition to bring in.
No, that's why.
Okay. Perfect. Just wanted to make sure.
Any further debate? For the question has been amended. I will call the question. All those in favor of resolution in the year 2018-02 as amended, say aye.
Aye.
No, we're voting on the amendment, not the motion.
The amendment, I apologize. Okay, the amendment, and then we can vote on the resolution. So the amendment, all those in favor of the amendment that Carmen offered?
Aye.
I apologize. All right, is there any more discussion on that whole motion?
On the motion itself as a whole now?
Yeah, as a whole.
Being on a constituency caucus that has a vote on the state central committee, I think that I am strongly for a women's caucus and.
And, yeah.
I can't hear you.
Sorry. I'm totally for a women's caucus, but do you have, my thing is just because you're saying to create a women's caucus, to give them a vote, I'm just asking if you have things in place to where you know, starting the women's caucus, like, do you have bylaws, or do you have, like we're voting to establish a permanent women's caucus, so everything else comes, and giving them a vote on the state central committee, and then everything else comes later?
We clarify how the motion works. Essentially, what we're saying is, again, that the body supports the formation of a women's caucus, which means all of the other items would fall after that.
Yeah.
Any more questions?
Right. Just clarification. I don't need a microphone. Just clarification. You can't put the cart before the horse. We got to make sure that we both move in so they are able to have their caucus, and then they will put together the bylaws. We're going to take too far ahead.
I can't understand.
Okay.
I can't understand.
Let's let me get you. Let's move a little closer. So what I was saying was, let's not put the cart before the horse. You know. We understand women have to get voted in so they can be established, and then they will put together the bylaws and the rules to the organization.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah.
Just to support the
idea. They
follow
the state.
Do you know
the
understanding of the resolution?
All right, I will call the question
watch their videos.
With a voice vote. All those in favor of this resolution, say aye.
Aye.
All those opposed? Right, the ayes have it.